Welcome to class. I, Lily,
and Alex,
we're going to be your teachers today. And we're going to teach you how to survive sixth grade. Alright, so, first.
Okay, don't procrastinate!
What is procrastinating? Well, so you turn in your stuff. Procrastinating is when you save all your work for the last minute, like when you turn in your stuff, like when it's late, and you should have already turned it in.
So basically, turn in your work on time.
Alright, so...
Why do you have a chicken?
Because chickens are awesome. Zane, sit down! Sit down! Sit down!
Detention!
Chickens for life!
Give me the chicken.
That is a horrible.
Detention for life. That's it.
That is just a horrible,
now
sad face.
Now is not the time. Alright.
Okay, so, now that you have detention for life, we'll get to the next one.
How about we have a student read this one?
Come on,
why do you have your computer, Roosevelt?
This one, number four.
Can you?
Okay.
Can you read that out loud?
Don't get detention.
Exactly,
get detention,
Zade.
Have to stay after school.
Don't
so long
get
now.
Detention.
I love chickens, though.
No, you are not going to be playing games. I'm about to build chickens.
Mister?
Roosevelt, I expected more of you.
I thought you were
a big boy, Roosevelt.
Okay.
So,
now, on to number five. Lily, you want to read number five?
Sure. Alright, retake your test when you get bad grades. So.
Yeah, so what this means is, basically in middle school you have something that is kind of new for you. So if you get a test back and you only get a 3 out of 4, then maybe you should retake it. And retaking means you can stay in during lunch or after school, and you can just redo the test, so you can hopefully get better grades.
Alright, so. Number six. Have a growth mindset.
I don't think we need this chicken.
Yes.
I thought
you were there.
Okay.
So, G is for growth mindset.
And what a growth mindset means is when you're working or if you think you're not good enough, then basically, like if you're thinking, oh, I can't do this, oh, I can't do that, I'm so bad at this, then instead you should think, oh, eventually I can do that. I'll be able to do this. I'm going to be better at this. Instead. So.
Number seven.
Do we have a volunteer to read number seven?
No.
Zane, the cameraman. Come volunteer for us. Here.
Number seven. Get a counselor if you need one. What does that say?
And you have
one and or are struggling.
So,
where'd that chicken come
from?
I'm gonna send you to your grave.
You need. Basically.
No!
You
no!
Need a counselor. You need a counselor if you are having problems getting bullied or if you just need help in general with like school or otherwise.
Zay.
Alright, Roosevelt. Double detention.
No. Bad, Roosevelt. Not okay. Okay, now, back to number eight. Check your grades regularly. And the way you can check your grades is
on going
Illuminate.
On Illuminate.
And it's Berkeley Home Connection.
Yep.
Can you explain what illuminate is?
Look in the grade book and see what your grades are.
Can you explain what illuminate is?
Illuminate is where teachers post your grades.
Oh, and you can...
Your parents are going to go like that.
You can also take tests...
Cough, cough, horrible. Smiley face. Oh, no, it's the sad face.
And other stuff.
All right.
But anyways, on to the next one.
Number 9. Work hard on everything or else you're going to be bad.
Even if you don't want to, you should work hard
on school. Where'd Roosevelt go?
If you don't, then you might end up regretting it. Because if you don't work hard, then you're going to get good grades.
Roosevelt.
And getting good grades is very important to your high school and college careers.
I will.
So, get good grades, children.
Alright, now, number 10. Our last one. Ask lots of questions.
You need to ask questions because you need to get answers. In order to get answers, you need to ask questions. So, ask questions.
Yay.
Class dismissed!
And now, for everyone's favorite part, the bloopers.
Let's get out of that.
Lily!
What?
No, when you're done, you should put it on YouTube.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, try to decide, find a Gmail, and then I'll...
This is not a violent video!
Come here. We need to take a test on you.
You're supposed to be writing how to survive the sixth grade on the board. You know that, right?
Wait, did he start? Is he rolling?
Yeah, you crazy people.